It'll be romantic, you said.
Listen, you get to see the open road, the grass, the mountains.
Ticket?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, but it isn't one with a seat. Nope, we're going to stand for 2 weeks.
That's what it says right here. Thank you.
Yep. You know this is what's wrong with us, right?
Standing?
What? No, not standing. Like, this whole, idea. You, plan something, but you don't follow it all the way through. Like Thanksgiving.
I thought I did very well at Thanksgiving. I called your parents, I called my parents.
Ma'am, you're in a much bouncier part of the train. If you'd like to move over, he's not bouncing at all.
That doesn't mean you can touch me. It's not, we're not going to be able to have sex standing up.
You keep saying that, sweetie, but I think we can do it.
Guys, she's just pissed off because I didn't get us two standing positions next to each other.
You're trying your best, and this is what happens.
Is this really his best? Is it?
That's what I said. Look people over there in the city. Look, they have beer.
Must be nice.
Honey, the train was overbooked, and I know there's a spot directly behind you that I apparently could have taken, but.
Well, now you can't, because I'm standing here.
I know. I assume someone was in the bathroom for the last 48 minutes.
You guys headed to Pennsylvania?
Yep.